Alright guys, welcome back. I went ahead and played through a good portion of the level on co-op, so I have a decent idea of what to expect. Gotta come at them at an angle, otherwise they'll smash you head on. I guess I could use my shield. Let me see how my shield does. Come here. Going the wrong way, buddy. Come on down. Hit me. Yeah, it's easier to just hit him. I don't know what's this way, though. The Angel River Well Depths. Is there anything over here? Magic. Wonder if they're weak to magic. Jackass. Sorry, guys. Okay, is there really no co-op? I can always get summoned instantly, but almost instantly, so long as there's no connection problems. But I can never seem to summon. I never seem to be able to summon someone to summon someone else. Grace Mimic. Finally figured out how to use that again. He was in my main menu the whole time. Interesting how the running R1 does slightly more than the normal R1. Usually, it's in most Souls games, it's been the opposite. The running R1 will do less damage than the normal to help balance it out. They might patch that later. Silver Firefly, Golden Rune. Dead. Smithing Stone, very nice. I think that's the main way you're supposed to go, if I remember right. Let's go this way instead. More smithing, that's very nice. Shatter Shard Arrow fleshed, alright. That's right, I do remember. That part's gonna be a pain in the ass. Yep. Oh, you can't see it yet, but there's a major castle up ahead. I don't think this is necessarily the way you're supposed to go. Let me go back up. There was a better way of doing that, aside from this lever. You could like drop down and attack them that way. Maybe it was the other pathway. I believe there were some items you get on that path as well, so we might as well take that one. I'll show y'all what I mean. There are two paths you can take there. There's that way, which that's the one, if I manage to survive, is the one I'll use to get out, but now let me run back. I remember there was this one guy I was co-oping with. Man, we got lost like hell. We couldn't figure out what to do. This area is kind of like a maze. It's got so many paths and little secret paths you have to take. Careful. Grass over here. So we I'm gonna kill it. Oh. I wasn't expecting two of them to jump me. Nope. Need to be more careful next time. Okay, thank you. Very nice. Thank you. A lot of people die there. It's actually very easy to screw that up, since these guys have only been dropping in pairs before. This is this is Ul Palace Ruins. This is the alternate path. Celestial Dew, that's interesting. Absolution of the Church of Vows. Tier found in the Eternal City, also known as a Night Tier, allows one to carry out an absolution of the Church of Vows, reversing all antagonizations. Once upon a time, the stars of the night sky guided fate, and this is a recollection of these items. If I remember right, these guys can be a little bit of a pain. Well, they already see me. Damn it. They are a pain. Yeah, this doesn't stagger them, which is pretty incredible. Ooh. Not necessarily the hardiest enemies in the world per se, but they travel in big packs, which can make them very difficult to deal with. And they turn to globs when they die. Formic rock. Silverfly. Silverfly. There's where the, lever is. I don't like the flail guy. That guy's annoying. Oh, they all have flails. That's nice. Time that. She said I want. All righty. Tier 1. Worthless. He's talking about a way right there. I'll show y'all what happens if we try to go through the main entrance. Granted, I might die anyway, but the way these things work. So if you go through here, you'll find Mr. Iggy. Say hi to Mr. Iggy. This will happen if you walk out. Come on. Son of a bitch, he's not doing it. Okay. He'll hurl shit at you. Throw projectiles and that. Actually, I think y'all saw part of him when I was in co-op, but yeah. So I'm gonna skip through him. He's a bit of a hassle. But if you take this way, you can actually get to him and kill him. I don't know exactly how this is gonna go. He's looking right at me. Sprint like hell. Oh, I'm stuck out. Some of it. That didn't work. Okay, shoot him with a bow. Okay, he's dead. That guy is an unfathomable nightmare. You're trying to go at him the normal way, because there's no way to get to him. Didn't expect dung. Tell me about it. I don't think there's anything in here. Yeah, there's nothing there. It's completely empty. Now we can kill the enemies normally, and there's a lot of them. Fucking everywhere. I believe there's actually a merchant here. Yes, there is. Kind of a strange spot to find a merchant, but I've got a map of the Einzel River. Underground network. Can't go that way. So we have to keep following this route. I think that might be the boss arena. I can't remember though.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
Damn, he's got a lot of useful stuff. A lot of enemies. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh. Thank you. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Come on, game. Be nice to me. Game, be nice to me. Layman's harpoon, grease, dagger, and remedy. All right, I need to head back now. Shield grease, that's interesting. Can't remember if there's a grace here or not. Oh shit, I forgot an item. There was. Didn't even see them there. Okay. Smithing stone, always very nice. Whew, this is going so much better than Caelid. Tier 1 smithing. Used to the range of this thing though, which is good. This is just like with Great Axe's Past, it's very short. I like that they went with the more Dark Souls 2 Viking look though. Oh, they climbed all the way up there. Was not expecting that, though. Fucker. There's one other guy that's up here. I saw him skulking about, plotting my demise. Where did he go? I have no idea where he is. Oh well. Okay, that's it for the enemies here. Continue on. This isn't that useful either. That's not good. Maybe. Let's give it a try. Come. I can see why they took poise out though, because with it, heavy weapons would just be invincible in this game with the way the guard counter system works. It'd be too strong. Rock, immunizing horn charm, and smithing stone tier 2, crystal dart, raises immunity. Ain't that wonderful? Melted mushroom. Is this the boss room? That is the boss room. I don't want to go there just yet. I didn't fight him very long because we got to the boss room, but then my host got one shot. Did not have enough health. Won't help me against these now, will it? Oh my god, they have health too. Ah, oh, these damn things. So they'll spray a mist that will kill you instantly if you stay in it too long. These things are very dangerous. Soap. Aeonian butterfly, that's interesting. Nice lava. This is a very good view, actually. It's gorgeous. Oh wow, we're heading into a like an undiscovered cave region. You can only advance this way. You have to beat the boss to do it. Alright, now we can fight the boss. I didn't see too much of his moveset. He reminds me a lot of Walnir from Dark Souls 3. With just without the black fog, the bullshit black fog. In co-op, I was doing decent damage. But he also seemed to do relatively respectable damage numbers. So we'll have to see how this goes. I'm fine on runes. It doesn't matter if I lose this much. I doubt my shield will be any good though. I probably won't be able to use that either. Oh. I guess we can try magic grease, see if that's any good. There he is. Okay, your damage is very good. Damn it. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, I can tell already. This might kill me. Okay, let's go. All right, that's horse crap. Kill it. Wow, that was close. Dragonkin, soldier of Noxtella. Frozen lightning spear. Cool. He was easy to kill, but he also killed me easily. Damn, he hit like a truck. That guy was no joke. Okay, let's see where we are. Did I say we couldn't go up that way because that was upriver? This way is blocked by rock, so this is the only way we could advance. Yikes, that would be a difficult merchant to get to. Hermit merchant, yeah, no kidding. I like how endurance is the stat that governs equip load, though. I was never the biggest fan when they moved it to a equip load to its own stat. It felt needlessly complicated. Ooh, a treasure chest. I didn't realize this was here. Great ghost clovewort. Okay. Strengthens renowned ashes to +10. Since times of old, large cloverworts were used to comfort heroic spirits, and given in tribute to those who died in the most glorious of deaths, in the hope their stories would become legend. Cool. Is that it? Is there really no way for me to advance forward? No jumping ahead, yeah, I'd imagine. Looks like death. Well, damn, I was looking forward to more of my underground adventure. There's no ladder. Looks like that's it. This amazing underground city. Well, it's a shame I can't explore more of it, but... reminds me of Skyrim a little bit. There was an area on Skyrim very similar to this. It was the home of the, and I can't remember their name, the short elves. Goblins, basically. Not even supposed to be going there. That doesn't look like it. That's something that the player will ever travel to. Likewise with that. Looks like I should be going here though. It's kind of a shame. But I have no way of getting down. That's the problem. Say I don't have that maybe you are supposed to go there. God damn it. I don't know how to travel there though. Because it does look like you're supposed to go down there, but there's no way I can jump down. It'll kill me. I can't use torrent. There's nowhere I can climb up to. Let me try something back at the beginning. I don't think this will work, but... just to make sure. I'm pretty sure y'all will be able to hear that. I'm sorry, guys. Relatives are watching the news upstairs. I never watch it because it's just them playing on repeat 24/7. Yep. There's no way I can climb that. You gotta drop down, buddy. Okay. Break a leg out there. Damn, he didn't even trigger. Let's see, where do we go now? I better leave this place. I can't teleport out of here right now. I have to actually physically leave. Alrighty. I went through all that way. Let's continue on the path then, through Lorinia. That was a fun side thing though. The Einzel River. Underground cave system. I wonder if there's another entrance there. Yeah, there's another minor Erd tree. Give me the damn item. Okay, let's see what we got going on. Second Lurinian War. No victory for the Golden, nor for the Moon. No prize but atonement. The birth of a vow. Oh, skeleton. I thought I was being shot at. I was like, no! Grace. Okay, I'll take it. Someone's dying in here. Gold sewing needle. Golden tailoring tools. Some needle for demigod attire. One of the tools brought by Radagon when he entered into the marriage with Renella, queen of the full moon, and joined the Carrion line. Demigod garb alterations at sites of grace. Gold. Red haired. With these, even demigod attire can be altered at a site of grace. Okay. see what this guy has to say.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
You don't say.
I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Muriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be.
Don't say.
If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know.
Scroll, prayer book. What you'll do about Radagon. Alright, some interesting stuff. But that'll have to happen some other time. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll catch y'all next time.